Did you know that in Norway, it's tradition to leave babies alone in freezing weather? Sounds crazy, right? But there's a reason behind it. It's called utplassering and it's said to toughen up babies and boost their immune systems. It dates back to the 19th century and is still practiced today. But is it safe? Some experts say yes, others say no. What do you think?